world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving.
Gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. Because you gotta worship Jesus Christ. You gotta fight for your life and you gotta run for your life. It don't matter who's behind you. It don't matter who in front of you. It don't matter who beside you. It don't matter who underneath you. All that matters is the love of Jesus Christ is with you 24/7. And with the fist, with the knees, with the legs, you're ready to fight. You're ready to go out to the ring. You're ready to take out your opponent. You're ready to win the title. Go to the ring and check somebody up. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. All the money is great to make. You got that half. Power and control. With money comes power and control. And with money comes vengeance. With money comes to fame. With money comes to clothes. With money comes to cars. And with money comes to houses. With money you get control. You get power over the corporations. And then you get to tell everybody what to do. Because you are the leader. You're the king, you're the queen. You're the jack, you're the ace. And you're the leader. Just like in Poncho's palace, we are ready to jack somebody up. You gotta fix yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. So let me explain something to y'all right quick. When you learn to pick yourself up and keep moving forward, here comes championships, here comes money, here comes greatness, here comes iconic status, and here comes legendary status. I'm speaking from experience. I got a legacy, so does Michael Jordan, LeBron James, The Rock, and Ken Griffey Jr. We got a legacy to obtain, you got a legacy to retain. When you go out and fight for your life, you get to knock somebody out. When you go out and fight for your life, you locked up in the Hall of Fame. When you go fight for your life, it may be your last time being in the ring. It may be your last time being in a square circle in the six-sided steel, the six-sided ring like Impact Wrestling, TNA. Or you can go to Ring of Honor. You could go to Lucha Underground. You could go to the WWE. Or you could go to UFC. Or you can be in a street fight, in a movie, Jackie Chan, Chris Tucker, like in Rush Hour, and then you can be on the SWAT. You gotta pick yourself up and move forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward. You gotta pick yourself up and keep moving forward.